Hey, how you guys doing? Hope you guys are doing good because I've had a couple rough old days, you know. It's been a pretty much been like a paranoia party because just a lot of bad, there were a lot of weird things happened to my family. So, but we're all right now.
But
yeah, we're doing fine. Reason I make this video is because I kept feeling like I needed to do one of these. You know. One of these, like, tell you guys about myself. Well, you could read the description, but I guess you just wanted to... I felt like you wanted to hear it from me. So, I'm making this video to basically say... one of the reasons I do it. Which is... One of the reasons I do it is to... become a something bigger. You know, bigger than myself. And I want to be part of a community that I've been with since 2013. So, and I'm just kind of upset that I didn't do this earlier, because I would have probably, I'll probably be a lot more popular then. But there's so many YouTube channels now that I don't know if I'm even gonna get. I'll be lucky to even get 10 at least. Oh,
I'm hurt. Hey, Torrent, over there.
Fucker
down. Hey, Torrent. Fucker ain't getting up.
You got me.
Hunter.
Fuck, man, I can't go on like this.
Sorry for cutting, stopping talking. I know a lot of people do that when playing a game. But yeah, those are the only two reasons. The first reason is because I have nothing to do. I'm homeschooled and I just want to do something. Second, I do this because I want to be part of community, basically.
Scott, over there, he's got
something
a rifle.
Special. Damn, dude. I may have not the case. I mean, I probably can't use this loadout because this loadout is not doing so good for me. No, we'll go for this one. Oh, appreciate that, man. Yeah, and also, I've also, for the past couple of years, man, my life has never really been easy. We'll tell you that right now. I'm just, you know, I'm just, I guess you could say...
Hey, right there!
Look out! Yeah, Taurus down!
You know, I haven't had an easy life. I had a very hard one too. And past 3 years, it's just been a psychological warfare of the emotion, because it's just been really hard a few years. Most of the time, I'm dealing with. I don't want to bother you guys, or I don't want to like shock anyone or make people think I'm crazy. But I've dealt with a lot of personal things that a lot of people would just question if I was even sane. And I don't really share much about myself because I've been a shy person my entire life. But I'm hoping with this right here, I can at least, you know, find some, you know, start a relationship with some people. But, you know, if it doesn't work out, it doesn't work out. But I've been doing pretty good for the past few days. Or no, so probably the past few weeks.
All done, let's go.
Just, I think I've made over 13 videos already, you know? And it's going pretty good. I mean, anything's possible, you know? So, like, it can get big, you know? Oh, so I've said in other videos, just by the way, I don't steal people's executions, and I don't care if you steal mine, because I really don't need them. You know, as long as I down them or something like that, you know, get some points, I don't care. You can take it if you want to. I only really take executions. I take executions because I need more ammo or something like that. So that's, yeah, the best way, and also, if you want to somehow, get in contact with me, you can just go on, You can do it. The best way is through YouTube. That's probably the best way to do it. Because I am always catching my phone, seeing if anyone does, you know, says anything in my videos at all. Because I don't like, when someone asks you something, I don't want to be late for it. So I keep an eye out for it. And I'm also, I don't believe in much politics. I really don't. Because it just ruins relationships and stuff. And I'm like, man, it shouldn't be like that. I do have a belief. I believe there's a... I'm a Christian, so it's... I believe there is a God. So, and a lot of people really do not like that about me. Yeah, I'll see if we can get a shiv right here.
Yep.
So, to do a recap, I'm basically telling you guys about me because I just feel like some people just need to know about me. I'm not worried. I don't release any things that are inappropriate to tell. But right now, it's just to tell you guys, it's whoever's watching. All right, I don't, you know, anyone who's watching, I'd really appreciate that you please don't do any, because I can handle criticism. I can handle that, you know. And of course, it's gonna hit a nerve. It always does. But and I may sound off topic because this is the first time I've actually done something like this. I've never really done something like this because I like I said, I'm a shy person. I don't like really doing all this talking. And at the same time, this isn't really a good game because it's not really competition. So you know, not my videos aren't the best in the world. They're not like. They're not the best, all right. They're decent, all right. I can give it that. But I'm not really, you know, the best. And I don't use I don't have any of that equipment that a lot of people have. I just use Share Factory with the PlayStation because like it's just less money. So. So this is basically me saying, you know, thank you, because to the people that some people don't really know who I am. All right, I say thank you to a lot of people, to my family, to anyone that's ever really cared about me, because I've had I haven't had an easy life. I can tell you that right now. I have never really had an easy life. I've always had to fight for things. I have always had to. Earn people's respect, and I've always had to I earn respect through being a nice person. That's all I can really do right now. No, so. But anyways, just get off of that depressing stuff. All right, and now I have 5 minutes left to talk to you guys about Last of Us Part Two. The Last of Us Part 2, oh crap, Last of Us Part 2 is, to me, is going to be one of the best games I've ever played. I've played a lot of video games over the years, and that game, yeah, I think that's probably the only game I'm going to be playing for a couple years, because I'm waiting so patiently for that game to come out, and I have my own theories. And I love hearing people's fears. I love it. I think it's really, it makes me have great joy that so many people have a passion just as I do. So people all around have told me that that they think Joel's dead. I honestly do not believe that. I honestly think Joel may die at some point in the game, but maybe near the end, maybe at the end. But I don't think he'll die immediately into the story, because this is the story of Joel and Ellie, not Ellie and not Joel. It's to both of them. If it's just one, then what's the point? What's the point of, you know, buying the game if both characters are not in it somehow? You know.
All right, good to go.
And I just can't wait to play that. The Last of Us Part Two is gonna be it's gonna be really good. And I am gonna be playing. I'm gonna do a walkthrough on it whenever it comes out. So. The next thing that I like to talk about that game is the release date. I honestly believe it's coming out. I thought it was coming out in like June or July in 2018, but now my thinking has just coursed because first in June there's gonna be the E3 gameplay trailer or whatever. They will be playing that, and there's no way they will release the game right after E3. You know what I mean? And he's also said, Neil Druckmann also said that it's a broken mess. It's a mess, and it needs more time. There's things that need to be fixed.
You know.
And they're trying to make look like the second trailer look like the rest of the game, and that right there, that takes a amount like a serious amount of skill and passion and drive. That takes a lot of passion to do that. So I. That's what I think. I think it's coming out in June or July.
Done, thank God.
I think it's going to come out in June of 2019. I don't know which day, but that's the day I think it's going to come out because obviously Naughty Dog does not release games in the fall because of Call of Duty, because they don't want to basically be the second place. They want to be the center and have the spotlight of all. So that's... what I think the game should be about is that's what I think it's going to be about is. So that's about it. And if you guys like these videos, please, if you're watching this, please tell me, because I am out of my mind. I don't do commentary because I just feel like you guys, anyone who watches this is going to watch the gameplay. I'll continue to do whatever this. I'll continue to do this. I don't know when I'm going to do streaming. I have no idea. But I have to think about it. But, alright. So I'll see you guys later. Alright. I'll make another video tomorrow. I don't know what it's going to be on. I have to figure it out. But I will. Alright.